When I walked back onto Disneyland property, it was like coming home. Walking down Main Street USA felt magical, and we got to see the castle at the end, and you're drawn to it. You're drawn to the castle every single time.
It felt like coming home. I love this park. This is the park that I'm most familiar with, and it was just so special to return after a year of closure. I was nervous in a sense because I wasn't sure what to expect, but everyone was so welcoming, and it was just great to see the families here again, the smiling children, and just knowing the rides were back to welcome us, and it was just wonderful to be back.
The first time I stepped back into the Disneyland Resort, it was like the magic returned from all the times before. It was the ambiance, the music, seeing the characters right away on our first day in California Adventure. It was just so nice to be back in such a sense of normal.
It felt like, it felt so magical, and I can't think of any other word really to describe it, because it was like a weight was lifted off my shoulders and I was able to turn into an 8-year-old child again and go play.
I'm most excited to share that we had a wonderful time. It was great to be back at Disneyland. It was great to be back and experience the parks.
Magic at the Disneyland Resort is making lifetime memories with your family.
When I return home, I can't wait to tell my clients that the magic is still here. It never left. That every moment you get to see a character or ride an attraction or eat something you can't eat anywhere else, you're making a memory. And those memories last a lifetime.